Bill Popfinger was known as Showbiz among other harness drivers even before he played a bit part in the Rodney Dangerfield movie Easy Money. His flashy style contributed to that nickname, but the Ohio native says it was more than that.
I guess I'm a little outgoing and, you know, I like to kind of look good all the time, hopefully, and I always wore a scarf and people say, you know, when things were going bad, I said, well, that's showbiz, and that stuck with me.
Bill's dad, Frank Sr., owned horses as a hobby, and brother Frank Jr. is one of the leading drivers in metropolitan New York. So it was only natural that Bill went into the sport of harness racing.
Well, I first started, my father owned horses as a hobby. He was in the meat business, and he had no connection with training or driving horses. He had them strictly as an owner and as a hobby, and during summer vacation, instead of doing what most kids do, go on camps and that, I went to the racetrack and started to groom the horses that my father had with different trainers, and that's how I basically got started in the horse business.
Popfinger won his first race in 1953, and in the 30-plus years he has been driving, he has noticed a change in techniques.
When I first started, you used to see a lot of single-file racing, one horse right behind each other, and then they made a dash from the three-quarter home, and it was kind of a lot drier racing then than it is right now.
Popfinger does not make as many starts as some of the top drivers, preferring to spend much of his time developing the young horses he is particularly fond of. This is John Henderson reporting.